This is the solution to written homework 64. Okay. So, notably, because of this setup, because this is doing an integral with respect to x, that right there means that y is constant. So y is constant. Okay. So we could take that and say, okay, let's do a substitution. U is x squared plus 3y. Du is then 2x dx, because 3y differentiated to 0, so du over 2 is x dx. I'll change the limits now. U evaluated at 2, at x is 2, would give 4 plus 3y. And u evaluated at x is 6 gives 36 plus 3y. So after that substitution, the integral becomes, so integral from 4 plus 3y to 36 plus 3y. And now we're integrating 1 over u du over 2. So that is the natural log of the absolute value of u. Let's get that 1/2. So 1/2. The natural log of the absolute value of u evaluated from 4 plus 3y to 36 plus 3y, so that it'd be half natural log absolute value of 36 plus 3y minus natural log of the absolute value of 4 plus 3y. And then those natural logs can be combined to natural log, so 1/2 natural log and the absolute value of 36 plus 3y divided by 4 plus 3y. So that's the answer to part A. For part B, because of this, now x is constant. So we can do a substitution again. So how about w is x squared plus 3y. So same substitution, except now a different variable. A different symbol is the variable now. So dw then is 3dy, so that dw over 3 is dy. I'll change the limits now. So w evaluated at 2, that is to say at y is 2, is x squared plus 6. And w evaluated at 6 is x squared plus 18. So that after that substitution, the integral becomes, so x squared plus 6 is the lower limit, and x squared plus 18 is the upper limit. And the new thing being integrated is 1 over w dw over 3. So that's again the log Wait a second. This is not even close to right. So let's look carefully here. So let's cover everything. So this part is going to become W. This part, dy, is going to become dw over 3. And you might be concerned that that the x is not being covered, but remember, x is a constant. So this will be x over w. That x is the original x. And then dw over 3. So now we could factor out the x over 3, because x is a constant after all. So x over 3 integral from x squared plus 6 to x squared plus 18, now 1 over w dw. Okay, so now we're getting somewhere. So then x over 3 natural log absolute value of w from x squared plus 6 to x squared plus 18. So that'd be x over 3, and we can drop the absolute value because x squared plus 6 is always positive and x squared plus 18 is always positive. So natural log of x squared plus 18 minus the natural log of x squared plus 6. So that'd be x over 3 natural log x squared plus 18 divided by x squared plus 6.